Well, if you haven't had your favorite Dairy Queen treat in a while, on Friday, you can head over to the famous Moorhead Dairy Queen to start the weekend off right.
Right. It's March 1st on Friday, and previewing the big day is the Valley Today's Abby Furchner. She joins us live from the Moorhead DQ as they're getting ready for opening day. Good morning, Abby.
Good morning, you guys. You're going to want to come out, get your red spoon, your first one of the season, as this historic downtown Moorhead Dairy Queen is opening its windows on Friday. And I'm here with owner Troy DeLeon. And let's just talk about some of those treats that people can get here. There is endless options, and you guys can really customize any creation for anybody.
We'll do anything that they want. Blizzards. People will come up and want certain flavors that they haven't had, especially for a while, and they know that we'll gladly do it without a problem, and we like doing unique things like that.
But one of the most popular treats is, of course, a sundae, but you guys have a pretty fun one called the Jack and Jill.
Yes, it's hot fudge and marshmallow. It's been around for years, and it's back in the day, Dairy Queen used to name their treats, and this is one of them, and we try to keep that going to make it unique, and especially for kids, they love that because it's got a name, you know, there's something to it.
Absolutely. So let's do her up. So it's
a little sundae, and we'll put
I feel like people forget that marshmallow is a topping you can have, because I definitely have.
Yes, definitely. And that's one thing we have here a little bit different than other places is we will have unique toppings. As you can see, it's pretty much had directly half and half, and that's kind of, some people will eat the marshmallow first and then some people will eat the hot fudge first, and then some people will go and eat both of it first.
I think I'm definitely one that's like, I'm going to just stir this all up and then eat it. But this is just one of the creations you can get here when you come out on Friday. And of course we have more in store for you, like those famous dilly bars too.
So much deliciousness in one place.
And there's going to be some deals on that day, too, so you don't have to break the bank and have a good treat. Abby Furchner reporting live. Thank you very much this morning.